Hey,
hey,
go on in.
Yep, you're the first to arrive.
Oh, really? I thought I was gonna be late.
Oh, I know some people dropped out last minute, so.
Oh, that sucks.
Pat?
Yeah.
Yeah, Pat, right. Theo. Theo?
I knew that. I was just joking.
Yeah. Oh, I thought I saw a spider or something.
Oh. It's all good. I don't mind spiders.
So, do you want to sit down?
Yeah.
Yeah, grab a seat. Come on, make yourself at home. All right. So, you want anything to drink?
I'll have a beer.
Oh, we're not serving alcohol. Didn't you get the email? Did you not read the email? This is a non-alcoholic party. Just out of respect for the holidays. You want water? We have water.
Sure.
Water coming up. So do you have a girlfriend?
No, not at the moment.
There you go. Oh. Fucking shit. Jake's not coming. Lindsay's not coming. Michelle's not coming anymore. Lisa's not coming. Sarah said she was gonna come, but now she's not coming. Amanda said she was on her way, but now she's saying she's turning back and not coming anymore. Corinne is not coming. And Fred said he's bailing.
Shit, Corinne's not coming?
Yeah, that's what I just said. That's okay though, you know. Armin said he's coming, and he's always the life of the party. He said he's gonna be here any minute. And Armin, I'm telling you, that guy can dance. Shit, I think that's probably him right now.
I don't know if I know Armin.
Fuck! Armin's not coming either.
Wow. Okay.
But that's okay. It's just you and I, which is cool. So, shall we? Cheers to a crazy night, potentially?
Cheers.
All right. Awesome. So, how long have you been at Zenith Marketing for?
2 months.
Newbie, huh? Well, I can tell you at Zenith Marketing, you're in good hands. We'll take real good care of you. We have amazing benefits. We have amazing dental, eye care, whatever you need. All you need to do is sign up on this program we call Workday and just put in all your information. But there's lots of room for lateral movement, even higher up movements. I'm on the 5th floor, so anytime you want to come see me to shadow or anything like that, I'll be right there for you. I'll just give you my extension at the end of this party, and then you can dial in anytime you want. I work till 6 o'clock, but my break's at 12, so if you ever want to check me out on break time or anything like that, grab a bite to eat at the snack bar. We can grab a snack to eat and kind of chop it up a little bit, as they say, and I can definitely see if there's anybody in the departments that can help you out. I'm certainly a lot of friends with a lot of people there, and I have pretty good connections, and so anytime you ever need any kind of help or assistance with anything, I'll be there to shadow you and to mentor you along the way, if that's what you're looking for. Are you looking for a mentor or anything? Because if you want a mentor, I can be your mentor. I've been working here for 18 years.
Wow, that's a long time.
What are you trying to say?
Nothing. You close to anybody?
You know what would be really good right now? If we played some music right now.
Have you seen this video? Check it. Check it. Take a look at that. Look, look, look at this part. Wow, it's a cool video. Here we go. What are you doing?
Well, I told everybody this is a dance party, so I'm just dancing. Well?
Pardon?
Well?
Well, what?
Aren't you gonna join me?
No, man. I'm not really much of a dancer. And honestly, this is kind of weird.
Yeah, okay, yeah. Weird. I guess it is kind of weird, right? What the fuck's your problem? Like, how dare you? How dare you show up to my fucking party that I invited you to in this fucking blue blazer, thinking you're Mr. Big Shot, Mr. Coolhead? You're nobody. Okay, you're a newbie at Zenith Marketing, Mr. I've been working for 2 months. You're still on fucking probation, you piece of shit. I've been working here for 18 long years. 18 hard long years, and I worked myself up to senior management. And that took me 17 years. And you think you can call my shit weird? Fuck you. You don't know shit about me. I was just dancing, okay? I was just dancing. Ooh, wow, sorry I asked you to dance at my dance party, which it was clearly stated on my fucking email. Listen, Mr. Newbie, you've only been working at Zenith Marketing for 2 measly fucking months! And I'm on the 6th floor, and you're only on the 3rd. 1, 2, 3. So next time you see me, you give me some respect. You hear me?
I'm sorry.
You pick the song.
Okay. Oh man.
That was fun. That was a fun time.
Dude, that was the best night of my life. I honestly don't think I could have let loose like that anywhere else, man.
My heart.
At first I was like, I spent a night alone with this guy. I don't even know. Nobody's showing up. What is this?
Oh.
I don't know if I could do it. But then With the hole.
Oh.
You changed my life.
I changed your...
You changed my life. You changed my life.
I'm so happy to hear that. I really am.
It's just...
I should clean up.
Clean.
Yeah.
Perspiration in the air.
Hey, right? You know, I mean, you have my extension.
Oh, yeah.
Call me anytime.
Oh, I got it locked.
Okay, yeah.
I need to write it down. I remember you told me to write it down.
Yeah.
I didn't write it down.
You don't need to, because it's only four digits anyway.
Four digits. What's four digits, you know?
Right.
What's four digits to a life full of happiness?
Yeah.
We're just connected.
Because it's like a weird connection. I don't know what it is. Maybe it's all this dance. I don't know. Wow. Yeah, I should get going.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you got things to do. I know you're busy guy.
Maybe I might have another party. Who knows?
Yes. Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Thanks for coming.
Oh thank you. Oh,
here, go underneath. Go underneath. There you go. There you go. Yeah. Oh.
Oh. Thank you. I can't go through the door.
I know. Heavy door.
Yeah.
Heavy door. See ya.
Bye.
Bye.